Chauvelet. Here she is.
Veta Simmons.
Oh, wonderful.
I guess you were dead.
Very much alive, thank you.
This is murder, Aunt Ethel. Murder made for the two sisters of her father. He's dead. That must have confused you.
Where's Elwood?
Elwood couldn't be here today, Aunt Ethel. Why don't I get you some tea? Elwood isn't here.
No!
Elwood! There was some mail for you today. Yes, so I took it up to your room.
Did you, Veta? That was nice of you. Aunt Ethel, I like to meet Harvey. As you can see, he's a pooka. You've heard me speak of Chauvelet.
Some tea, perhaps? Virgil, come here! Pretend like we're having some funny chat.
Now, when you catch his eye, tell me. He always comes when I call him.
Do you see him yet?
No, not yet.
How do you do, Mrs. Cummings?
Smile, can't you? Have no pride? I'm smiling! And it's my old brother.
Oh, Mother. People get run over by trucks every day. Why can't something like that happen to Uncle Elwood?
I am ashamed of you! This thing is not your uncle's fault!
Of course, Veta. I happen to have a little free time right now, and you're welcome to all of it. Do you want Harvey to wait too?